Welcome back, YouTube guys. So I have ordered some 3D letters for the tailgate of my new Silverado Chevy, and finally got here. This is it right here. So I'm gonna install them today. See how it is. See how it goes. I'm gonna be putting them right here in this guy. 2500 HD custom. I can't wait to go out on that and pull it with this gap. I'm gonna be putting them right there. Chevrolet. I got them in black. It's gloss. Matches with the bumper right here. See how it goes. See how it goes. Ta-da. I got some H2O right here. Cuz got this beautiful sun beaming on my head. Yep. So need some water. Alright, let's do this. You know what? My other tailgate, I used to have a 1500, and the tailgate was a lot heavier than this guy right here. This guy right here, I mean, it's like, do some weights with it. It's very light. Makes me want to think. All right, so I'm gonna be doing this right here. Right there, let's see how it goes. All right, let's do this. Hey. Be sure to get a rag so you can clean the letters really good. Any dust, from raindrops, stains from the rain, you know. Make sure to keep it clean. See nothing. Looks clean to me. Shut up, boy. Alright, let's get to it. See what comes in here. I haven't opened it yet. Well, it's just the stickers. No instructions or nothing. What do I do with this? I'll pick it up later. So this is how it looks. So it's got some foam material in the back. No, you gotta remove it. Alright. Put them back. remove them one by one. This one, you do it from, I guess, it's much easier from the top. Oh boy. What do I do with this? I'll pick it up later. Big old. see there's one side fatter than the other one here on the hole. Yeah, I see that. Oh, I notice here too. The hole in the bottom is fatter than the top one. That's why it was looking kind of funny. Gotta make sure that's where it goes. Thank you. not gonna clean the whole truck, all right? Come down, bro. Come down. Come down, bro. Right. Let me show you guys. What do you guys think, huh? Looks nice. Nice and shiny. Nice. So that's it. There you go. So it wasn't hard. It was simple. Just gotta be careful and go slow. All right, guys. Thank you. I'm very happy with this right here. This looks very, very nice. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. Yes. Thank you. All right, guys.